when you're...
See, that was always my trick. You don't just blow in the cartridge, you put a piece of cloth over it and then blow.
Oh, argonaut.
Really? Okay.
I mean, that's I don't know if there's science there, but that's always what I did as a kid, and it just worked.
Nice.
That's crazy. That argonaut.
Okay, don't press start too
well,
quick.
We'll have to do some more science later.
Rural England.
England.
Things are seemingly normal.
Spoopy is spooky. A poisonous chemical spill that took place many years has affected the insect population of an abandoned chemical plant. Only now the disaster is taking its toll.
The evil herd.
So not
so unless you consider Hello Kitty a spooky game, we don't have any spooky games coming up anytime soon. But you can donate for one. The current rankings that we will be choosing from if we get no more donations, which won't happen, is Tokyo Jungle, GoldenEye, Super Mario World, Hello Kitty, Cube Frenzy, and Steel Battalion. So if there's something else you'd like us to see, or you'd like to move one of them further up in the list, please donate. Thank you.
And, Peter, well, quite a compliment you just got there.
Well, thank you, Stan.
The bishop's excellent.
That sounds like a good Twitter handle if you don't have one yet.
Alright, so you said I should try the first player to get
well, unless you want to do two player. I mean, there was one player last night, so.
Oh, yeah,
well,
it's battles.
Yeah, well, I think we should start with battles so you get the feel of the mechanics. All this seems arbitrary and wonderful. Buck Bumble.
Okay.
So A is go, and like all airplanes, down is up and up is down.
Oh, so A is fly.
A is fly.
Yes.
And B is stop fly. Z is fire. And then you can do, you can do some Star Fox action there with the R button.
But you can't do a barrel roll.
Unfortunately, no.
Is that trademarked?
Okay, so it wasn't just me not being able to figure it out.
No. That's just...
Okay, so I have a question. We think that the game glitched. I was doing the training level because I tried single player first and it was awful, and I didn't know how to do anything. So I did the training level and it taught me how to do stuff, and I was like, oh, there's health. I can pick up nectar.
Oh, yeah. Right. Nectar grows on the bottom of little flowers like that.
Yeah. But so I got lost. Like, I finished what I thought I finished the training level, but then I couldn't find the third piece of the key. And I explored everywhere and killed all the things, shot every part of every thing, and could not find the third piece of the key, so I couldn't go any farther.
Oh, I think some of the levels in this game are like you have to kill every enemy, and so you miss some inconsequential nothing.
Right, but this was the training level, so there were like three enemies that were very obvious, and I killed. There was also one on the ground, which I killed.
The Daystar.
So,
right, so
it was very confusing.
Okay, so we'll be careful of the training level.
How fast
I feel that defeats the purpose of being a bumblebee. It's when you're on the ground firing at each other.
Bees can't aim up.
Bees can't do anything.
Yeah, so one thing I do remember about having played this game as a kid is that the multiplayer is extremely disappointing in this regard.
Oh, good.
But the buzz ball is a lot of fun because there's shooting soccer balls with guns.
Seems legit.
Precursor to Super Mario Strikers.
There was an iconic hat for Buck Bumble.
Iconic hat?
Zeke, I think we need to hear more about this hat.
Picks or it didn't happen. Oh, are there more guns?
Oh, Dr. Gyarados. A jumps. B. Shoot.
You got.
Oh, you got some sparky sparks there.
I want to longer how to use them.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, okay. Zeke said, it's Ubisoft joke.
You have some options now.
Well, I wish I had a radar. Here we go. There he is!
Yeah!
And that was my ammo. Oh, that's myself I'm looking at, not you. Look, there's a guy right in front of me. Oh, no. Oh,
Red
no,
Maker
I'm
tweeted
dead.
About us. Thanks, sweet. Thanks, Redmaker. Thanks a lot.
Oh, darn you.
I've got 20 viewers now.
There we go. Ooh, more guns.
So is that the whole
yeah.
of guns?
These are most of guns. At least of early guns.
I was very involved in some bad Watch Dogs promo stuff. Very familiar with all of that. The timing
here
things
you
that
are.
People were put under at the time.
I'm a cat, you little bumblebee! Where'd you go? There's only three sections of the stage.
Then you must be terrible.
Whoa!
That sounded like a Ned Flanders scream.
Ah!
We heard you. We heard Bond die.
I love that. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
That's a neon
giant
fire.
Gun. It's like a hornet gun. Also, if you go in the water, you die.
That characteristic Nintendo fog while the rest of the background loads.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love it.
N64 is not known for its death.
Nope.
It was great at the time, though.
Oh, yeah,
amazing at the time.
It was
atmospheric. I remember playing Mario 64 in the Toys R Us display before you could buy an N64.
Wow.
God, that was surreal. I didn't know if I was in reality or a video game. Because it was 3D.
That's 3D.
You
got it.
Oh, man.
But,
plus one.
Yeah, but now I got the full... Ooh, I come back with gun.
Non-labeled ticking packages? What? That's not intelligent at all. Is that really what they did?
Here are the mushrooms.
Nope.
Those are somewhere.
I'm waiting for you.
The challenge has arrived.
Yay! So,
right.
I would say, back to menu.
Yeah, yeah, no, for sure.
But Buzz Ball. This is great.
Okay, so
there's the ball. You shoot the ball, and it goes in the direction you shoot it. And that's it. You can also shoot people to annoy them, but it doesn't get you, like,
oh,
anything.
Like real soccer.
Like real soccer.
Oh, wait, I'm first player.
There are also stronger guns in your goal, or in any goal, I guess. I don't know, but who's who? I see, that scored for me. That was your own goal.
All right, I'm
just like real soccer, you know, when you're in third grade and everybody says, whoa, you idiot.
Yeah.
I was the wrong
every,
goal, man.
Every sports thing ever. Whoa, you got an exploded
gun. Yeah, you got one, too. Uh-oh. So that's the thing about this game, is that physics intervene. And I'm just a little bumblebee. It's hard to stop things.
You're a bumblebee with a sniper rifle. Make it happen.
Is it really a sniper rifle, though?
Uh-oh.
I don't think it is.
It does look like a Nerf gun from here, it goes.
No.
Yeah, no, get that out of here. Get that out of my side of the goal.
This stand, there isn't a list currently.
Oh, no.
But I could make one really fast. For you. Give me one sec.
Ooh, boom!
Oh,
goes a soccer ball. Well, I'm defending my goal.
You blew up the soccer ball? Oh,
go,
it's still
go
there.
Get your giant gun from your. Ah, you fool! I tricked you taking your eye off the ball.
Ooh.
And I shot you.
Nice ball.
No drop. Oh, no, oh, hey. What's your thing here? Dope. You say.
You're playing on the moon, which is little enforced, but is an official FIFA rule.
As long as there's not lady players, am I right in that?
Hey-o.
Oh, FIFA.
Oh, baby.
Is there sports I don't know about?
This
no,
is sports, right here. Haven't you ever played the sport where you're shrunk down
no,
to a bumblebee?
Don't kill me.
And then you
and then you can't defend your goal momentarily.
And then you
oh,
explode
geez.
Into a column of smoke.
Guns.
Soccer ball moves so languidly, it's so relaxing.
This is a Bold. Contemplative kind of game.
Very zen.
Just was shooting instead of cross bikes.
Whee, soccer ball. Off the wall. Go away. Go towards blue. Blue, 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 blue. Yeah!
Oh.
To be fair, one of those goals was yours.
I'm the green.
Well, that's two player. There's really nothing else to
oh,
offer
okay.
besides those two things.
Dr. Guido says this is starting to remind me of the pre-show.
Yeah.
Where's the wireless toaster?
The wireless toaster and the floating soccer ball of languidness are best friends.
Shoot glowy things.
Okay.
Glowy things are always great to be shot.
Oh, good.
Glowy things open doors that you can't get into until you deglow them.
The red ones, you have to kill everything. Kill everything, and you can open the red one. That thing's a pickup. Collect one. Get you points.
Points are?
10,000 points, you get a new life.
Ah. Well, that's an inflation.
Gosh, yeah, those are only 10-point doodrops.
Some of them are worth more. Some are worth, like, 500 if you find the fancy ones.
I guess they
But they're not really worth... really chasing after everyone. Go through the hole.
Yeah, I guess those things generally lead you in the right direction.
Yes, that's the best part about them, is that they're generally pretty indicative of the path you should be taking. Generally.
Oh, come on.
Land on anything.
See, it's really bad when he hits a wall, isn't it?
Yeah, he's got, it's like I just pinned to the wall.
Green glowy things are horrible. Blue glowy things are things you shoot.
Okay, well,
so
what glowy means important.
Right.
Is what I'm trying to
what
say.
Glowy means is.
Woo! What Chloe means.
What glowy Chloe means.
Now you have to kill everything.
Oh, because there's
a
red
door?
Door.
So you've got to kill everything and everywhere you can get.
Anything that flies, make it die.
Hey, are you in a charred garden? I see some charred. Yum. Yeah. Charred garden.
Sometimes enemies have lootable corpses. They have guns. I don't know if those guys do. They're pretty harmless, but... Oh, you remember this guy.
Okay,
so nice that it tells you. Uh-oh, flies.
Right. Oh, man.
Bomb chew?
You have to shoot those heads, and those things explode.
Whee!
Cool, thanks.
Now you learn. I think those explode too once they get there.
Yeah, there are some floaty guys that explode as well.
Yeah, okay, that's
your close.
Why would you char a garden, Kappa?
Nobody knows.
I have a donation to announce.
Yeah.
Oh, a fantastic $100 donation from Stan Morris.
Oh, man.
For
whoa.
Daggerfall.
Oh, my God.
Awesome.
Thank you so much. That's
yeah.
wonderful.
That's, man. I have never played Daggerfall.
I don't even know
well,
what it is.
That is the second Elder Scrolls game.
Oh, okay.
Oh, jeez.
So
monsters.
We'll be bringing it back to an earlier time.
So that jumps that straight into first place, by the way.
Fabulous.
No, my wonderful game, my Tokyo Jumper.
You still got a good chance to play it.
He's still got a good chance.
Yes.
Oh, No!
Oh! Flaming death!
My butt's on fire!
Wow, yeah, that is quite a way to announce you. You have shoes!
Like all good bees. Buy Nike's, kids.
Lots of them.
Rest in peace, B.
R.I.P. B.
Hey.
Rest in peace, Burr Parkman. No. There. Not enemies.
Just practicing your target. Practice.
Yeah, Dr. Gyarados, we've got Daggerfall running through DOSBox for free from Bethesda. So that's exactly how we've got it set up. So there's a pretty good chance that we will
be
playing
it. Oh, I still got this move.
Okay. It's not really automatically configured. It's not just you download a thing and you press some buttons. We got it directly from Bethesda's website. So it took a little bit of configuring, but it wasn't hard. It came with a guide. So it was pretty straightforward.
Trust, suckers.
I'm gonna bust out your big gun in this big enemy area here.
Ooh! Jeez. Enemy wasp, attack!
Wait,
gross!
Watch its butt explode.
Yeah.
No, or not.
Woo!
Those floaty things explode.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Everything explodes.
Is that Pac-Man? No.
This is Pac-Man's garden.
Those are all the Link bits of things.
You're disturbing the peace.
Disturbing the beast?
Disturbing the peace beast. What an ugly butt.
To do here?
Find the red targets, I think.
And it probably has a big gun behind it.
I think if you look for the little droplet of nectar from the flower, you can heal it.
Yeah, so there's a little droplet of nectar.
Delicious nectar.
You got it.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that health bar.
Dr. Gyarados, the stand says, oh no, Buck Bumble twice. Yeah, I played it at like 2 or 3 a.m., and now we're playing it again.
Well, I was not asleep at 2 a.m., but I was just waking up.
Right, you were
so
in transit. Able to watch at the time.
I didn't even know I was missing it. My time
was
so bad.
Yeah, you had no idea. Maybe it was 8, 9, 10, 11, 12? Did I play Buck Bumble first? I must be missing something on the list.
Maybe
I was watching it. You were watching it from home. Okay. Because you wanted Moonlight to come up, and then you donated for Fatal Frame and made me play that.
There's one of those giant guns behind you.
It wasn't terribly complicated. The instructions were pretty good. And I'm not great at computers. Stephonee actually set it up. It took her like 15 minutes to do. So, not too bad.
Yeah, there's some somewhere.
That's a fun weapon.
Yeah, there's one.
There it is. There it is. Delicious nectar.
So crispy it is. Nope. Thank you.
Now, what are you? I mean,
yeah, I have no idea.
There's gotta be a
kill everything. Thing. I beat this. You kill everything and then it's like you win. You beat the state.
Oh yeah, because there's a bonus thing counting down right now telling me that I'm the worst.
Right. But there's more nectar back there.
Oh, it counts down by fives. That's I mean, you can count by fives.
That's some motivation, gotta say.
At least you do math to figure out seconds though.
Seen
any to mushroom corner?
Yeah, just checking all the corners, seeing if any of those tanks are on the ground. Do I have to break all of these?
Yeah. And
there were three that flew through the red door and were on the other side. Oh,
Jiminy. Right. Thanks. Man, that's just embittering.
Hey, Nectar.
There's one.
And cue the buzzing. Buzz.
I was.
Hey, there.
Oh, dang.
I was so proud of myself that I beat the level. But watch, you got bonus, I got no bonus points.
We got 400 and it started with 3 grand.
Yeah, I got 0 bonus points, so you did better than me.
When you don't save, does that mean if you die now you have to do that again?
Yes.
So we don't have a...
Yeah,
I did not beat this level.
Who needs instructions? Look, blue glowing things.
That thing you
glowing is always good.
And I'll open the yellow door.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, now it's like a fuse.
Everything's floating.
Weapons, Nectar, nothing. Useless.
Nothing.
Just an intro thing to teach you about blowing stuff up to make other stuff happen.
Oh, there's some Nectar.
Derp.
Splat.
What dangerous is supposed to block?
Oh, yeah, one of those.
Dr. Gyarados said, insect satellites. Do humans not exist in this world? They do, I think.
Scale.
But this weird poison thing only affected the insects.
This is rural England. We saw a cathedral in the opening.
Yeah, you don't shoot that thing.
That's it.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, it exploded.
Oh, okay.
Must be shooting.
It's true. Oh,
Zeke said, I have good news. I have pizza.
I want pizza.
Good news, everyone.
We have not a pizza within reach.
But I think you deserve it since it was your birthday.
That's true, yeah.
Nice.
You get to have pizza.
Time to buck the bumble. Go.
Get off the ground.
I don't know if you noticed, Chip, but the name of the game above the game right now is Biggity Buck Bumble.
Oh, is it? I did not know that.
That is amazing.
That's fantastic.
That makes us even better.
Zeke says I'm not convinced England exists. It's a myth. Just like Caribou.
What? I have been to both of those places.
You have been to Caribou?
Caribou, Maine. Yeah, it's in
that,
the far.
I mentioned the animal.
Oh.
Caribou are a myth.
I think they exist in or around Caribou. Probably where it got its name.
I have written
their origin,
a caribou.
Right?
Neat.
If I haven't eaten it, then it's not real.
I have not eaten a caribou.
Okay, so
it's definitely potentially not real.
You fool.
It is both real and not real until you consume it.
I'm looking for a gate.
You gotta kill all the things.
Schrodinger's
no,
caribou?
It blew open the gate.
Oh, so it was like around the corner and the cord went underneath the mountain. From where the exploding thing was.
Dr. Gyarados, you live in Maine?
There it is. Maybe.
What? Dr. Gyarados, where in Maine? Because there are some places in Maine where there aren't humans. They're not real.
The stand says, but have you eaten yourself, Jim?
Does it count when you, like,
I don't exist.
Bite your tongue and swallow your own blood?
Well, that's consumption of a sort.
I'd give it to you.
You've consumed cells that are
burning. Follow the glowy things.
So many bees.
There it is.
Bees. Look, more blow.
There's another satellite to shoot.
No, you get no say in this.
Complete the mission at all costs.
Hey, there it is.
Complete at all costs.
It up.
Nice.
Great.
Zeke says, I wonder how big a cartridge a modern game would take.
Oh, gosh.
A 10 gig cartridge?
It would probably be about the size of a USB stick.
That's true. Memory's pretty small now.
Super rural
Southern Maine. Super rural. Okay. My
Vita games are on cartridges, sort of. Vita games aren't real. Vita does not exist. I've never eaten.
Myth. Never eaten Vita cartridge.
You can use your giant gun and, like, get them each in one shot. Oh, you don't need to get them all. You just go right in.
Oh.
Look at that. Secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel.
This is a secret tunnel kind of day.
Kill the weevils.
What's a weevil?
The giant things that are about to shoot at you. Them.
That's not
use the gun that looks like them, because it'll kill them fast.
Oh,
you will also die fast.
Oh,
yeah.
The weevil assault.
Oh, you're stuck.
Okay.
Gotta start at the beginning.
At least you know what you're doing now.
Weevil assault. Too much, too much.
Weevils drop.
Don't fight them.
Absolutely do not.
The strain to get up that extra inch there.
Flipping.
You think about being an insect. You gotta like move. Can't even just step.
Ooh, that's so helpful.
Intense artillery strike. You're like speed running this level.
Speed run, Buck Bumble champion. All right.
Yes.
That opened far away.
Yeah, it's far away. Yeah, stuff goes.
I don't know whether to consider this a challenge or not, but Stephonee, our dear leader, tweeted about an hour ago saying that she woke up to see it over $2,000, but will it get to $3,000 before my shift? Her shift starts at noon.
Oh my gosh.
Oh gosh.
That is so much pressure.
That's a lot of money.
What a
Maker, thanks for hosting us.
Dankeschön, oh, Red Maker.
You are wonderful. Oh, and we can have Red Maker too.
Yes, let's play all the German games too.
Yes! You can play this game in German. Because we play I Am Bread, we can put it in German.
Excellent.
Get up to big guns, man.
Yes.
All
right.
Big guns, get nectar.
Yeah, definitely
make
pick up all the nectar.
Big guns, get nectar. Shoot weevils,
oh my
yeah. Buck Bumble life.
Zeke, you can host us anyway. You just go to twitch.tv/
You're almost killing him.
No!
Oh, hey, two-thirds of the way there. I guess you gotta go with more health.
No!
Oh no, game over entirely.
Yeah, game over entirely.
Hey, you get to enter your...
It won't save.
Adam, Anna, Carl, Des, Giles.
Bumble. Oh,
right,
cannot
I
save
player
game.
Two to hold this for
okay.
Rumble pack.
Alright, very happy to. What do I do here first? Where's the first objective? Oh, I follow the glowy things. I remember. I guess it's a, that was a weapon. Boring.
I could not go full speed with any kind of reliable steering.
You know, my childhood self remembered this game.
Like riding a bike.
Yeah, I did forget how to ride a bike once.
Did you really?
I mean, it didn't come right back.
Thanks for the host, Z.
Yeah, that sounded like death. Take that ammo. Operation kill everything that moves.
Yes.
A lofty goal.
Yeah. See, if you brake while turning, you can turn really fast. Man, that was a nuclear explosion. Ow! Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, nectar, whoa. Nectar, 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 nectar.
Deploy, deploy. Well done.
I'm still in danger noise sound. So much do I need more nectar.
Such is the nectar that is needed.
At least it's not vibrating.
That.
There was a game I was playing earlier where when I was on low health, it just kept vibrating. Vibrate until I got more health.
It was giving you a wrist massage. Wasn't that awful?
Right.
Wow, yeah, that's a good idea.
That's how that works.
Okay, little enemies. Did you die? Are you not dead? Or are you just falling slowly?
Slowly fall into the birdbath and the Swiss chard. To be consumed by this horrible bagpipe.
Okay, what's not dead?
You got all the guys walking around on the floor.
I think so.
And by all of them, I mean both of them.
I think all both.
You got all three of the ones in the other room.
I think so.
That's for
somebody over
boys.
Here.
You don't need those seeds to progress, do you?
Yep.
There
Whoa.
He is. Watch his body explode.
Nah.
There it goes.
You need to watch one of their bodies.
I did, yeah. It's like nuclear.
Yeah. There's green globs of stuff everywhere.
Such nectar.
So gross.
All right, take us home.
Wait, home to where?
I don't know. But you are Buck Bumble, and you are the sheriff of the insect world. Or something.
Sheriff Buck Bumble. There's some radars
I've
in our
run out of ammo.
Just pick up.
This is boring. Come on, explode.
Just pick up more. There's plenty of ammo sitting around.
There's some.
Nah, that might not be it.
That's just useless glowy points.
There's some glowy points. I thought you would like them, so I got them for you.
So this game was developed by a British dev and published by a French publisher. Why does the Wikipedia article call the game Bakubanbaru?
Because it's fun to say.
Yes.
I don't need to kill them.
Bakubanbaru.
Yeah, I'm almost at fault, but almost is not totally. Oh, it goes through there. Altitude.
The radar is also largely unhelpful.
There's radar?
Yeah. That thing at the top.
Yes. Oh, come on! A giant explosion!
I thought that thing was only for looks. Shoot. Yes. I fall through. Yeah.
I suppose I have to give you this controller back.
Alright. Now I believe in you. Let's see you take the weevils.
Kill the weevils.
Okay, we go this way.
Whoop! Oh, okay.
All right,
see
Baker.
You later, Ed Baker.
Okay.
Back.
See
we'll
you
miss
soon.
You.
Get him.
Bye. Tschüss.
Bye. Peace out. Wait, is there another one?
Where did I? Did he not explode?
Maybe it was made by Japanese artists working out of British dev, published by the French publisher.
So, Chip, what I said while you were gone, if you're trying to turn and you hold B, you turn really fast.
Oh, good.
I just like, my fingers remembered that rather than my brain, you know?
I'm glad you got the play.
Because that is how it works.
Redmaker says, the time remaining says I still have time to catch up. Enough of this marathon. Yes. We will be here for a very long time.
What is the purpose of doing?
What is that thing?
I don't know, but it looks like I ought to shoot it.
Yeah, that definitely looks like
how do I
shoot.
Break it?
It looks oh, like look,
there's a portal.
Blood.
Portal.
No, but also explosions.
Help!
I can't get up!
Bumble!
Now it's time to run!
Go, go, go!
Okay, big Buck Bumble.
Okay, now, now we just fly into
just
it.
Power right through.
Okay.
Just got a flash.
Why is there even more level? Stop already.
This level never ends.
Just gotta break it.
There we go. No,
nope.
just explosion, not
that's
not
a lot. Get out of there. You are about to die.
Woo!
You missed that nectar.
Nope. No, I already got it. That's even worse.
Shoot the thing. Shoot
I'm
it.
Gonna shoot the thing.
Do it. You have the.
You got it. No, I don't know where you're supposed to go.
And I don't know what. That exploded, which seems good.
So you go back through.
I guess I go back portal. Through teleportation. Oh, you really crashed into me.
You must have missed something somewhere.
But
did you have to blow up all of the things that were in a row with the tunnel underneath?
That would be the stupidest thing ever. Ooh, what is this? I want it. It
the
looks
water
dangerous.
Is bad.
Yeah, but this is great, whatever it is.
That
I only have
amazing.
Three of them.
They might be grenades.
They probably are.
Some variety.
I wonder if they could kill me. Yeah, should I blow up the rest of those things that happened?
Yes. I don't think we gotta go back in this. Man, you're so close.
So close to death.
I mean, but I can't think what else there is that's shiny and blow upable.
I am in agreement. Unfortunately.
So I don't know what these are, but I'm about
to... I think it would go closer before, I think.
What closer to what?
It, the sound was louder.
There.
What?
That one right there.
Ah, you found it.
No!
No!
I trusted you. You actually did really well.
I mean, we figured out what was missed. That satellite. I was trying to get far before you came back. Was sloppy on the execution there. But still.
I'm trying to remember what else the studio made because I'm pretty sure Argonaut.
But Ubisoft?
I'll ask the internet.
I'm pretty sure Argonaut is the team that grew out of the brothers, the Cuthbert brothers who made Star Fox. I'm thinking of the right studio.
Argonaut produced its first game, Skyline Attack, for the Commodore 64. It later produced the 3D Star Glider games for the Amiga and Atari ST platforms.
Okay.
In 1993, ready for this? Argonaut collaborated with Nintendo during the early years of NES and SNES. The combined efforts from both Nintendo and Argonaut made a prototype of the game Star Fox.
Oh, wow.
Initially codenamed Nest Glider. And inspired by Star Glider.
That's
cute. They originally codenamed it Mathematical Argonaut Rotation IO. Or Mario, as is printed on the chip's surface. So powerful was the Super FX chip used to create the graphics and gameplay that they joked that the Super NES was just a box to hold the chip.
Oh, gosh.
We need a box to hold the chip.
Oh,
it's gonna be a
big
box.
Too powerful.
Yeah.
Too powerful.
Boy, there's some serious satellites. Can you shoot them down?
Yeah.
Yep.
Three. Wow. Okay.
Ooh. In late October 2004, Argonaut Games called in receivers David Rubin and partners, laid off 100 employees, and was put up for sale.
Whoa.
In 2005, the company was placed into liquidation, and in 2006 was dissolved.
Aww.
I see
Buck Bumble
has done his part here.
Yeah. He donated to Buck Bumble.
What? Why am I
hey,
so...
Hey, that donation came from Buck Bumble himself. You don't know.
Mr. Bumble.
Just like Tane Butane and not Jen Frazier.
Yeah, could have been anybody.
Yeah, exactly.
I missed this the first time and was terribly sad. And then the wheel spun a four, so to my great delight.
So...
he didn't even donate to put it in the top spot, this mysterious Buck Bumble character.
Didn't even.
Put it in the number four slot. Okay.
Just happened
to land on four.
The magic of the Buck Bumble.
it's the collar.
I wish I could claim to be able to rig this spinner to land where I wanted, but I...
Oh well,
you prayed about it.
You don't need powerful guns, you just need,
Yeah, what do I need?
I mean, guns would help, but tenacity?
So, the other game's missed.
Oh, splat.
No hope. Okay. Let's try this again. So now
the other
game's
missed, Stephonee. Yeah. We did Buck Bumble, Fatal Frame 2, CB Crotch Slapper, Super Mario 3D World, Tale of the Sun, Super Mario 64, Hyrule Warriors, Dark Souls, and now we're on Buck Bumble.
Alright. Quite a, arrangement. I see you guys got a nice bump in viewership.
So HP, that was when HP started closing up. And about, about 20 or 30 people popped in at 3 in the morning.
Alright. Well, it would have been midnight for most of them if it streamed.
Right.
So.
Yes. But that was great. That was fantastic. I don't even remember what we were playing at the time. At my 3 a.m.? Our 3 a.m.?
Yours.
My shit.
The waste for drinks.
Oh, we were playing Sea Bean Crash that first time. The stances of going to have nightmares in this game. This studio made Malice, which featured the voice of Gwen Stefani as the protagonist.
Oh gosh, I remember Malice.
I don't.
PC game.
Those are just points.
Oh, right. Well.
That's a great sound effect.
Ah, good. Coming at it head on. Go away.
Oops.
What did I tell you? Let's try to find some
neck jar.
Get open.
Heard get open.
Have you heard get open?
There it is.
Rock'em sock'em satellites.
You have to do so much damage to this.
Yeah, you're at full health. Good job. Great job!
Homester.
Once you go through there, you never need to come back unless you're like me. And you did the hard part and not the easy part. Wow. Big guns. Get real close to him and then just like shoot him in the face, but don't get shot in the face yourself. Run away! Wow, those are like giant bullet bill size.
Okay.
Wait for his corpse to explode. Maybe he's got more gun ammo. He was made out of that kind of gun.
That's not likely. Is it
though? There's one on the edge right over here.
Dr. Gerda said, so we just don't speak about Malice? Pretend it's trapped in a box and move on?
I guess so.
Sounds like a decent plan to me.
The good old
yeah.
So can Argonauts other games to find a little something refreshing like Buck Bumble?
Or the stir fries.
Oh, we have a wheel spin in about 3 minutes.
Oh boy.
I am curious.
This is your last wheel spin.
Yes it is.
Yeah. Which
last
means
period.
That after we spin the wheel, you'll be donating for me!
Find the worst games.
Right. So get your last donation in for Chip. Now.
Come on, guys.
If you want to put Tokyo Jungle back in
Tokyo
first,
Jungle.
It would only take $20.
Come on, everyone. $20.
I gotta be honest, I had to look up No Doubt's discography to do that. Let's
go through
it. Yeah, that was
pretty
bad. Oh.
Did that just click with you, Chip?
What?
Game over.
Thank you.
The puns.
Oh, yeah.
You got 12 minutes, man. Can you do it?
Oh, you beat your last ranking.
But your last ranking was also erased. This is the best part of losing. You get to do this again.
Yeah, that's true.
You get to hear the song again. That's the most important thing.
Buck Bumble. Needs more rumble pack.
Yeah.
Deb is very happy to see you.
Oh, hey, Deb! One more minute, we spin the wheel.
Zeke, I think, is very happy to see Chip.
Yeah. That was my arcade initial there. That's like my high score name I just threw in.
Okay. I see.
It's also my DJ name.
DJ Chippa.
It's supposed to be the dubstep noise. Yeah. No, it's a rave horn. Slow fly.
Yeah, see, now you've mastered Buck Bumble.
I feel like Daggerfall would be a terrible game for Chip to play because our mouse is tiny.
Oh.
Chip's hands are not.
It's just me.
Alright, spin.
Wait. Have the numbers changed? Do we still have the same top
five? Any last minute donations?
Jen?
The top five right now is Daggerfall, Tokyo Jungle, GoldenEye, Super Mario World, and Hello Kitty Q Frenzy.
Pretty much anything
five.
But one.
Let's do it. The noise of long.
Huh?
Oh, that looks like numero dos.
Hold on.
Camera
you
confirmed.
Win.
Think internet.
Camera confirmed.
The internet confirms.
Camera deals.
I'm pleased.
Tell him next.
That. Thank you, internet.
Thank you, wheel. Thank you, internet.
Thank you, wheel. Thank you, Peter.
Thanks.
Spinning.
Hey, I'm happy to make everyone happy.
A lot of people to thank this one.
And also thanks. What's the name of the studio that made like Shinies or something?
Wowie.
Yeah.
Oh. One more dubstep.
Alright, with that, Steel Battalion is now back in the top five.
Come on, you guys do not want to see me try to launch an 8-year-old woman out of a mech. That's not. Come on. Let's donate for some other stuff. You've seen that. Let's see me fail at some other games.
If you want to check out a mystery game, $21 would get that in the top five.
Let's do that. I want to unwrap a present.
Yeah.
Yay!
Presents! Mystery game.
Oh, man. Dubstep says Hello Kitty with lots of exclamation points.
Yeah.
Dr. Gerda says, I think that's exactly what I want, Stephonee. Well... I mean, you are the one who coined that that term, me launching an 80-year-old woman out of a mech. So, I mean, I can understand why you would want that. But, I mean, it's only a number five. It could use a little money if you really do.
A little something to cover up there.
A little something.
Where's the door?
Okay, behind the bug.
I love that sound. Not the real sound, but I love the sound of wasps spawning right now. It doesn't really, if he stops moving, that doesn't really give me like a tactical advantage of my attackers. It's just me doing a loop and they're still there.
Bye.
it doesn't. I'd have to go back to the theme song, which I will. I'll make sure to die with 1 minute left.
There you go.
And I got 6 minutes. Party. 6 minutes to bumble around. Oh, you bumbling fool! It's weird that we haven't done that joke yet. That is so the Zelda heart.
Blop blop.
You know, with how coddling some games are today, or how like gradual the difficulty curve is, I can't imagine just sitting someone down who's never like held this weird tripod controller and being like, yeah, play this weird B sci-fi game. No, it's easy. You just kind of tap A and, well, remember it's flight controls, and then, oh, watch out, because you've also got to do barrel rolls, and the hornets don't leave you alone. You die. You're the worst.
I mean, that was basically Chloe last night.
Oh, I know.
Thank you. Donk!
She's off camera shrugging, because, yeah. That's what happened.
That's what happened.
I gotta say, Chip, I consider this a great run because you never died in the water.
Oh. Well. When we get to 1 minute, I know where I'm headed.
Did this note about shining the worst? Okay.
All right. Oh yeah, it already happened.
Oh wow, alright. I ripped the paper trying to cross it off like a crazy person. It was great.
It was a bit sad, Stephanie, because we played it and then Chris Dutton showed up right as soon as it went off. Dark Souls with the Rock Band drum control. Is that possible? That'd be great. Like, possible without mod. A drum species. Pac-Man.
An explosion.
So good. See you. Where'd you go? Oh!
Hey, good morning, Princess Sabrina.
Hey, good morning, Princess Sabrina!
Dark Souls with the Rock Band drum controller.
Sounds like a great thing to do next year.
Dark Souls we can do, but you're gonna have to give us more notice for a Rock Band drum controller. That's... We don't have one on hand. We could have gotten one if you gave us more notice, so definitely put it in a request for next year, because we can totally do that. Sadly.
We did have
easier.
Can't wear hats helping us out immensely.
On what?
On Dark Souls.
Oh, on Dark Souls?
Yeah, he and Can't Wear Hats and Dr. Mirados both were my spirit guides. My 20-second delayed spirit guides. Okay, I've missed at least one enemy. And I killed all the ones that flew through. Like one on the ground over here?
The ground to me. Yeah? How'd you miss that one? It's huge. She loves the green nuclear gas.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, but you did great, Dr. Gyarados.
Stan says there's a video series of someone playing DS with an arcade stick using his feet, and whenever he died, he plucked a leg hair with tweezers.
Oh.
I don't even know why.
How much hair was left on his legs, you know, after that video series? Is that like a full wax at that point, you know? Alright, Chip, it's just about time for you to die with a minute remaining.
Oh, die in water, die in
I'm
water.
Going.
Time to die.
Time to
go.
Die. Drown. That's
I'm
grass,
stuck on
not
grass,
water.
Hold on. Failed
your
right
basic
here.
Pokemon.
Blarp, blarp, blarp. This is so sad. I'm a monster.
You're dying.
There you go.
Everyone. The last minute is just that.
Taco dip on Rice Krispie treats. Not everybody.
Jeez. My tech said no. Sad.
Dr. Gyarados says, when I finished the first time, I had died 144 times, and that was with the regular controller. So, yeah, that guy probably plucked a lot of leg hairs.
I need a PS3 controller.
Oh, that would help. I remember what a PS3 controller looks like.
Oh,
you're funny.
Look, here's one right here. Oh, wait,
that's one.
Yeah.
Someone who knows what it one of these. Look like. It doesn't have a cord.
Yeah.
Has no cord.
Yeah,
it's from the future.
Yeah.
DualShock Trace.
It's the future. Does it have batteries?
Does it need batteries? It's so futuristic.
Is it charged?
It's lighting up. It's lit up.
Yeah.
Let me switch me over.
We might want to charge it after, just to be sure.
Yeah, of course.
Did the thing.
Buck Bumble. Bumble.
I got nothing over here.
Biggity Buck Bumble. It's certainly going to be stuck in my head all day.
Boom, 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 boom. That sweet little synthesizer keyboard there.
That really is great.
Has the bat switcher been working? Have you got something over there?
Yeah. What about the switcher?
Little HDMI.
Oh, this is the special one that you have to put in the thing.
Oh, the splitter.
Yes. Because it's that thing. This has an extra step.
Buddy.
Gengar.
Let me tell you the story of nature.
No one's here for nature.
No one's here for nature.
These are video games.
Yeah.
The rural setting of Buck Bumble was pushing.
Well, we're about to go to the very wild setting of post-apocalyptic Tokyo.
Oh, yeah.
Just in time.
Just in time.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Hey, Beth is here.
How you doing?
Hey,
hello.
Ah. All right. Okay.
We're in.
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
We were.
Yep. Almost there.
Now we are.
Yeah.
All kinds of PS3.
Yeah, the PS3 is special because they put lots of copy protection on it to try and make us not be able to do this.
Can you flip it off and show them?
Oh, Calder.
Here. Oh. Is it going through the splitter that it has to go through to get around that copy protection?
You want me to restart it, is what you're saying. Hold on.
It's going through the splitter.
It's off right now. Give me a second.
Yeah.
And the splitter, not the switcher, right?
PS3, does it go from the splitter to the switcher?
You can't use the splitter with it. You
can't use the switcher.
Or the switcher. You can only use the splitter, not the switcher. For some reason, the switcher turns the copy protection back on somehow. Welcome to the joys of Sony.
Magic.
Can somebody beatily boop the... Oh, wait, I'm on there.
No. There you
go. But I still won't see it here.
Give it,
it might take a second.
Let's turn it on right now.
There we go.
download.
The email.
What the email?
Are you playing as a predator or a grazer?
I don't know.
Yeah, I know.
Like technical difficulty. I want to see what he's got unlocked.
Everybody. Welcome back, Serena.
Sabrina, I'm expecting some sort of pancake delivery here for us.
We have a fax.
Just put it.
Yes, we do.
Just put it down the tube.